To you, the Book of Bob Remastered Definitive Edition, the complete autobiography of the sexiest man alive.
Dada.
Get that shit out of here. All right, sit your little asses down and listen up. The story is starting. Once upon a time, the earth was blessed with the sexiest man on earth. As soon as people saw him, they could not bear his sexiness and exploded. Bob then went on to save the world and get all the bitches. Can you kids count how many bitches Bob has here? One sexy girl, two sexy girls, three sexy Then Bob defeated the evil SMJ4 and became the main character forever and ever. The end. Don't worry though, there's 300 more books next. Any questions?
Oh! How you doing?
Teaches shit.
I love your
chickens.
Let's play.
Oh shit.
Okay.
Let's play again.
Suckers, all of you guys are in jail. Not me though. I'm a good boy who has never done anything wrong.
Except for the murders.
Anyway, might as well listen to my new book.
Once upon a time, the earth was
blessed.
Teleporter to work today. I have a teleporter, you know.
I invented it myself. Blah, blah, blee, blah. Then yet every day you carpool with us.
We're in the slowest lane. Oh, this minivan in front of us is killing me. Ooh, an honor student at the Fancher Elementary School. Note to self. Blow up Fancher Elementary School. This is unacceptable.
You missed the kids.
That was a good one.
What was a good... Oh!
Yeah. It's burning my eyes.
Then lock the window.
Behold the gaseous stench of Skeletor's breakfast burrito.
Oh, crap.
Okay, don't look at them. Just act casual.
Oh, yeah. You made it. This
is exit 32. Merge over.
Yeah, I'm signaling, but they won't let me in.
It's common courtesy.
We are so late, man.
Oh, there's a spot.
To hell with this. I'm teleporting.
Wow. He really did have a teleporter.